I'm Mark.
And I'm Pontius. I never remember if I'm going to say Mark
perfect.
Or Pontius.
He doesn't know what his name is.
Cubby is the most dangerous animal I've encountered.
Just kind of like warming up my voice a little bit. And this like old drunk bum is just like, I hope you didn't quit your day job. And I was like, this is my day job.
You're not the disturbing kid with a gun.
No.
Great. Security. It's all okay. You can leave now. You can leave. I was kind of worried. Oh God, that was, he's an actor, isn't he, as well?
Friday by Rebecca Black, the truth.
It's the elephant angel of darkness.
I know, I can't get my mom to stop talking to strangers about it. I keep seeing on Twitter, like, people being like, oh, I just talked to the singer from Foster People's mom, and, like, she was saying this and this and that. I'm just like, stop. Please stop.
Mom, you're embarrassing me.
Yeah, she is.
Cubby's like the secret, kind of the secret squirrel that comes out like from behind and like takes all your money when you're not expecting it.
I just said take all your money at the end because the secret squirrel from behind just sounded
Maybe like Scandinavian bands because they make cold weather music.
He's
dead, Fonzie, look at him.
Oh yeah, she interviewed me about it for like half an hour. Like, what's it about? It's kind of dark. And I'm just like, shut up, mom.
What would you feed it?
Gummy bears.
Penguins don't eat gummy bears.
This one will.
You seem to know a lot about penguins. Like, maybe we should foster this thing.
Penguins eat fish.
Well, it's Swedish fish, then.
Okay. Compromise.
And Orlando is like the theme park capital of the world. It's like tourism central. So, yeah, I definitely had a good childhood.
He was conceived on a roller coaster, is what he's trying to say.
Exactly. I grew up a carny in the theme park world.
Bobbing for apples here. Two for five.
I probably live on one of these benches. I wasn't playing music.
Me too.
We'd be neighbors.
You got any toothpaste today, Cubby?
He would, and he'd probably like take the instruments out of her hands and be like, no, let me show you how to play correct guitar.
And then everybody left after the party and we were sitting in our hot tub. And we kissed in kindergarten. And she asked me if I wanted to get in the pool, but I was like, nah, my muscles are too heavy, I'll probably sink to the bottom. But I really couldn't swim, that's why I said.
My muscles are too heavy.
So everybody's like over the mud thing, you know? But we were like, yeah, mud.
Now, where do you see yourselves in 5 years? 5 years. You're gonna have a bunch of kids.
Am I gonna have the kids? Or you're gonna have the kids.
You're gonna have a bunch of kids, but you're not gonna know them.
And cut that.
Don't cut that.
Well, it's kind of dark and weird.
Once
actually.
Again, who would have thought?
But
Mark Foster making a dark and weird.
It's ours now.
So you want to say?
You want to say hello to your wife?
Hey, wife.
Just you know, to
make looked at
things.
Me when you said it, though.
For him, it's Yanni.
Do you answer all his?
I speak for him. I'm his attorney.
It's about. About having a really bad day at a grocery store. You just can't find what you're looking for. You know, you lost your list before you walked in, you left it in the parking lot somewhere, and then you're just like, gosh, all I see is macaroni and cheese, and I can't remember like what else I need today.
Getting ready for my big moment with Gabby. Came prepared.
And that was my first kiss, and she kissed like a goldfish. It was just like. And I remember, like, after dating her for a couple weeks, having to talk to her about it, and being like, hey, don't try to eat me when you kiss me.
Honestly, I think I speak for a lot of people. I'm singing it in the car, and I don't know what I'm singing. I was just like, what did he say?
It's about a little chubby kid that's addicted to Rice Krispie treats.
Yeah. But there's so many great performances tonight. I think it's going to be a fun show all around.
And you will be performing too, obviously.
And us. Hey, that's what I'm looking forward to the most.
Unprotected sex.
So, you know, you're dancing.
What drove you to get to where you are, and what did you drive, get inspiration from?
Right now I drive a Honda Civic. She's a freak, she's my woman,
tell me what you know about it. It's a dirty, dirty sex toy. Dirty.
Correct.
We're in Brisbane, Australia.
I signed a guy's neck tumor once.
Oh, that's hilarious.
I think I can't.
Oh, dude.
I can't reach
it.
Where is it?
And it is definitely instilling a lot of dreams in little kids that, you know, that they're going to be a rock star one day. We need more engineers in this world, damn it.
You know, sweating on stage, so the
peeing your pants. Tell the truth.
Yeah, I peed my pants.
Where should they go to hear your music, learn about you, find out where else you're going to be playing?
Steal it. Go to YouTube. Download it illegally. The easiest, best way to hear it.
Didn't answer.
We changed our voices and everything.
Yeah, right. You know,
we're coming to hunt you.
Okay, what's your fave chick flick? Anyone have a
He's
pick?
He's the guy that knows all. It's really hard for him to pick because that's all he knows.
It's kind of my secret obsession.
Hey, how do the British fans compare to the guys over in America?
What is your favorite Justin Bieber song?
Pass.
I didn't know until you walked in that your name was Mark Foster. I'm assuming that's where the band Foster the People. Right?
Yeah. Well, no, it was a coincidence. I mean,
it's like, does it make sense? Like, you know what I mean? I was kind of like Foster the People.
The other guys actually started the band, and then I met them after they named it.
We're in Sydney.
Foster the what?
The People.
Foster the People.
Yeah.
I like a lot of Queen, Skynyrd. Yeah, I'm kind of a free bird myself. At least the free bird in this town, run this town. As a driving instructor, everybody has to go through me if they want to get their wings. It's all a metaphor for freedom.
Do you want to put your Mark Foster on the people? Is that what we're saying?
Yeah. That sounded dirty, man.
Was that too deep?
I wanted to put my Mark Foster on the people.
I'd say the biggest issue facing the music industry today is that nobody really knows how to play their instruments anymore.
Like I've walked up to so many homeless people like, hey, you want some food? It's like not even touched. And they open it up, they're like, I don't like mango.
What would you say is the highlight of your career so far? Two girls from Montreal. And cut that, starting the question now. What would you say is the highlight of your career so far? Well, Romina, I think my highlight... Romina, my highlight is Glastonbury. I still have the bracelet on. Why are you guys laughing? Glastonbury again. Okay. Don't lie, dude. You know it was Montreal. Monica from Columbus, Georgia. Please cut that, John. No.
No.
Take a deep breath. Fuck. I think we're done.
I don't know if we're gonna recover.
I get knocked out. That's a good song.
You get knocked down, boy. Get back up again.